Thank you. honestly.
Thank you.
Maybe deep down in my heart, I was hoping you'd cheer me up. Calling you all the way out here, telling you it was for magic practice. Maybe it was a little selfish of me, now that I think about it. soon seems I underestimated you. I didn't think you could pull off such a comeback. I had full control of the board, yet you still managed to thread a narrow path to victory. Well then, I'll go get changed. So please lie down.
That song was called Under the Bright Shining Sky, and it was beautifully performed by a remarkable young musician named Elliot Craig. Speaking of the sky, his popularity has been skyrocketing. Fun fact, the piano accompaniment was played by his sister, a famous pianist in her own right. Rumor has it, he'll be releasing a new record soon, and I absolutely cannot wait. Next up, we've got some letters from our listeners. Let's see. Next letter comes to us from Fluffy Mint in the Heimdall area. Good evening, Miss Misty. I always look forward to your show. I'm a student at a certain academy, and and I can't stop thinking about one of my instructors. I've been trying to make a move on him, but he just won't take me seriously. What should I do, Miss Misty? Ah, some romantic advice, is it? Secret love between teacher and student. Oh, how bittersweet. But she called him her instructor. Does that mean she goes to some special school? The plot thickens. Well, I really shouldn't, but why not try getting him alone next week during the Capitol Summer Festival? Don't be too aggressive out of the gate. Remember, you're teacher and student, so take advantage of that and work from there. Let's say he's, I don't know, a history teacher. Ask him about something related to class, like the history of Heimdall, as the two of you walk together. If you keep spending time with him like that, then maybe by the time you graduate, you'll have found your way into his heart. Just kidding. Oh, and I hope none of you out there are thinking, worry about yourself before you give relationship advice to others. Because I'll have you know, my heart already belongs to all my dear listeners, and that's more than enough for me. Now, moving right along. That about wraps up this week's show. Like I mentioned earlier, Heimdall's Summer Festival starts next week. I hope you're all able to enjoy the festivities and maybe have a tearful reunion with some old friends. Summer's finally in full swing now, but keep an eye out for sudden shifts in the weather and make the most of your time. My name is Misty, and I'll be signing off. I hope to see you all again next Aubyn time.
I gave up on having this lesson at first, but we were able to make it happen anyway. Now I know that we can overcome anything together.
Serious? Not bad at all.
Yeah, seems about right.
Ah, oh, man. I'm a right dunce when it comes to literature.
I got a good score. Hooray!
Yeah, right in the middle of the bell curve.
What a relief.
Well, technically I got above average, right?
Ah, oh, nice!
That's what I expected, I guess. I wish I'd done a little better.
Oh, hey! I got a pretty good score!
Huh. Not bad.
Decent.
Within the expected range.
Fierce competition. What I'd expect from a prestigious school.
My hard work has paid off.
The two highest scores are...
orbital engine engaged. All actuators on. Altina Orion, beginning test operation of Goliath Noah.
Let's go! Yeah! There! It's mine! Sure. Yeah! Yeah! It's mine!
There. Charging.
It's my turn!
My turn! It's mine!
My turn!
Yeah! It's mine!
Yeah! Charging.
Here I go! Wide open! Everyone ready?
Yeah! Leave it to me! It's mine! There!
Excelsior!
Very well. Yeah! It's down! It's mine! Behold the Vander style!
It's my turn!
Yeah. It's down! An opening!
It's working. Let us push through.
It's my turn!
Ha! It's down! An opening!
I'm up!
Sit!
Let's go!
It's down! An opening!
Let's go!
Ha! Now! An opening!
It's my turn!
Yeah. Now! Enlightened domination!
All right, nice work. Tina, are you all right?
Instructor Rain? What was I?
Allie, are you okay?
Has she regained consciousness?
Everyone. I remember fighting everyone in the mock battle, and then...
It would appear her memory's a bit fuzzy.
Doesn't look like she's hurt, though. Hey, you better get out of there already.
Number 74 has demonstrated it satisfies the conditions. We may now proceed to the final sequence. Thank you.
Your rank has increased. Here's your reward. How commendable. A gift from His Majesty. Accept it with gratitude. I look forward to next time.
Alright guys, your buddy KenDips here. We're gonna stop it here, stay tuned for my Let's Play of number 45. And yeah,